Today I'm going to tell you a story named The Peacock and the Crane. There was a peacock who often boasted about her beauty. Every day he walked to the banks of a large lake and looked her own reflections and said, "Oh, what a beautiful bird I am. Look at my colorful tail." Once the peacock saw a crane on the banks of the lake. She said with a sneer to the crane, "What a colorless bird you are. You have no beautiful and colorful feathers like mine." For that, the crane replied, "Of course, I don't have beautiful feathers. I don't have colorful feathers like you. But my feathers can make me fly across the lake. Can your feathers make you fly?" So, there was no reply from the peacock.